Yeah.
But getting back to food in the book, like, I feel like everything in life sort of happens around food.
Yeah.
And,
agreed.
And we don't really, I don't think we're aware of it as much when it's happening to us, but we notice it when it's in movies and when it's in books and stuff like that. My husband, who only reads 36 pages of anything I ever write and then stops.
I like that's exactly 36.
Yeah, he's been on page 36 of my first book for 4 years and my second book for going on 3 years.
Yeah, that's Dina. That's, your husband is my Dina.
Yeah. Boom. So it's he mentioned that when Joel and Rhoda were at Goldberg's. Have you been to Goldberg's?
Oh, God, yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Of course.
Yeah.
So he was like, that's you ordering a bagel. Because when Rhoda orders her bagel and she's like, I would like a, you know, a lightly toasted with the thinnest slice of the ripest tomato that you have in the kitchen and put the cream cheese on the side and like, and then it comes out and she's like, nobody knows how to toast a fucking bagel. You know, like that is absolutely fucking me because like, just toast a fucking bagel. Like if I say lightly toasted, that means lightly toast my fucking bagel. If I say run it through, burn it, you know, torch it, like then you can fucking burn it. But like just lightly toast my fakakta bagel.
Yeah, it's definitely like that whole scene cracked me up because it was definitely a very like Harry Met Sally, you know.
That too. And then when she, you know, like we all have that aunt who sort of creeps around the parking lot trying to find the parking space that's the closest yep. to the door so she doesn't have that's to walk, me. You know, like,
that's well, me.
I am totally.
I know what you mean by aunt.
I'm the guy who tries to find an empty spot next to the cart return.
Because, me too! Yes!
Because please don't make me walk across the fucking parking lot pushing a fucking yes! empty cart.
Thank you!
Because I will burn this bitch to the ground. Let me be clear. Yeah, so I park next to the cart return. I don't care if it's the last cart return, you know, 10 miles down the road.
So as long as I get it. I love it. I love it.
Every yeah. time.
Oh,
every
man.
Time.
And so, like,
and I'm not the asshole that won't return the cart.
Oh, yeah. No,
so
no.
I have to
return
my cart.
You have to return
and
that's the cart.
That's why I want my cart return right next to my car.
Yeah, be efficient. Yeah.
Listen, so the cart just, return... Whether you return the cart, it was really, literally, like, the ultimate expression of whether or not you're an asshole. Yeah. Because, really, you don't have to. No one notices if you do or you don't. But if you do, you're doing the right thing. If you don't, you're just kind of a prick.
Yeah, you're just an asshole. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. You're lazy. Like, I have so many opinions about people who don't return their cart.
It says everything you need to know yeah. about him, right?
We have to yeah. do another show where we don't talk about my books. Yeah, we just talk about
we're gonna have a side spin show. It's gonna be hot takes with Zev
about people who don't return their fucking cart to the fucking cart corral. Especially when you're in a parking lot and there's like 8 goddamn cart corrals yeah. in the parking lot. So no matter where you are, there's one near you. Katie.
Yeah, Katie.
Yeah.
But Katie, you still left it over there, like kind of half-assed up on the curb where, you know.
Gotta use your foot to prop it just up.
For future reference, Zev, we use Annie as yeah, our asshole. Annie.
Our asshole on this
show. Okay. Yeah. Annie. I'm angry.
I usually use Katie. Katie Grace.
Oh, that is the most southern name right there. Katie Grace.
That Katie just Grace. Drew a picture for yeah. me right there.
So listen, I just want to say thank you to all of you cart people because my husband is a manager at a corporation that shall not be named, and him and his employees appreciate you people.
Yeah, yeah, there we go.
For all cart returners yeah. around the world, round of applause.
Don't Make It Weird, episode 18, the one with Zev Good. Available now on YouTube and wherever you get your podcasts.